take a PVC pipe and make two holes to fit bottle caps. The one end should be cut at 45 degrees. Take a half liter bottle full of water and place it in the lower hole, and wow, the bent pipe actually balances. Take another bottle and place it in the upper hole. And now both these bottles balance this bent pipe.